How to stay focused? Find out in this episode of The Inspired Life. It's very important to focus on the things you wanted to do in life and why they are important. So never lose your focus. If you lose your focus, you lose your direction in life. So anything you wanted to do in life, you need to stay focused. In life, day-to-day life, we face so many challenges. We face so many distractions. If you're not focused, you will lose the direction and you will go sideways and you will lose the sense and vision and where you wanted to go. So always stay focused in the direction you wanted to go. So there are so many opportunities comes in life. Sometimes if you start chasing those opportunities, you will lose focus. So then you will start going into few different directions and you lose focus. If you're not focused on the things you wanted to do, and you will not be successful the same way you wanted to see. So focus on less things and what is important in your life to be successful more. Don't go into 10 different directions and try to run into different directions and try to become master of all the trades. Focus on the things important in business, focus on the things you wanted to do in life and go after that. So I wanted to share a story with you, one of the setbacks in my life. I was doing well in business. I was running 3 stores in business. Somebody came to me, showed me an opportunity to make more money, become more successful in life. So I end up selling my stores and I jumped on to new business opportunity because I wanted to make more money and be more successful at that point. But what happened, I was very successful in that business, but that business was gone under after 6 months. So all the people who came through me into that company lost their orders, their money, the things they have done through me. So I had to take a year off from work. It was a setback for one complete year because I wanted to make sure all their money is refunded, all their money they paid for the orders is refunded by the companies and credit card companies and that. So I had to take a year off. So that was a setback for 12 months. I couldn't do anything to move forward because my reputation was important to me. So I didn't want to lose my reputation. Your reputation is everything. That's how people trust you. It was a setback. So I lost focus. I paid the price. So never lose your focus. And stay focused on the path you wanted to go in life. I always stay focused on my goals because I have a structured plan. So I look at my goals. I have a vision board. I created a vision board and I look at that vision board, what I wanted to do on daily life and where I wanted to go, which direction I wanted to go. So I have reminders. I have placed reminders in my home, in the office, and wherever I work on my desk. So I review my plan and structure and goals and my vision board 3 to 4 times a day. So that's how I stay on track and follow my dreams I wanted to achieve. And there's not even a 1 year when I did not achieve what I have imagined and dreamed about. So I have achieved every single goal by just staying focused on the things I wanted to do. I help my team members to create a vision board, create a goal setting and planning and structure in place so they can go back to that and stay focused. So every single day they go through that and they stay on track and achieve great success in life. I know there are many distractions in life, many opportunity comes, but if you stay focused, if you stay focused, sky is the limit and you can achieve anything in life.